Flanagan calling for it, told to go wide, leaving space for Thomas to stride forward. Kai Thomas all the way up. Seen him score from that distance before, if I'm not mistaken. Probably nutmeg pass to keep possession with Cincy.